In today's video, you will learn about how to keep your heart fit and healthy. Eating healthy is vital to take care of a healthy heart. Binge eating not only increases the danger of developing heart diseases, it also can cause obesity, stroke and other health-related problems. Most of the kids today face health problems like high cholesterol levels, diabetes, and hypertension, thanks to the type of food they consume and sedentary lifestyle. Controlling food intake and adding nutrient and vitamin-rich food in your diet will assist you have a young heart throughout life. All folks have different doubts on the type of foods we must consume for a healthier life. It's important to notice that having the proper quiet food in right quantity matters the foremost. Here are few tips to stay your heart fit and healthy. Are you enjoying the video so far? Leave a comment to let us know if we are contributing to inform you. Don't forget to like the video and share it with your friends. 1. Watch the number of food. How much you eat is as important as what you eat. Overloading the plates, eating till you are feeling stuffed, and munching even after you get full increases the calorie intake. Overeating on a daily basis can cause obesity within the end of the day. Therefore, it's important to dine in smaller portions. The simplest thanks to avoid overeating is using smaller plates and counting the amount of servings while eating. 2. Limit unhealthy fat intake. Eating biscuits or chips once you get hungry is an instantaneous solution for your hunger. But one must keep a tab on the quantity of calories consumed through these food items. Processed foods are high in trans fat, and regular consumption of this will end in high blood cholesterol levels. It also increases the danger of arteriocoronary disease. A high blood cholesterol level can cause a buildup of plaque within the arteries called atherosclerosis, which may increase the danger of attack and stroke. It is important to see food labels of processed food items like cookies, biscuits, cakes for the trans fat levels. Also, it's better to use lean meat with less fat, yogurt over butter. Fruit slices rather than jam or other spreads on the toast. 3. Add more protein. Lean meat, poultry and fish, pulses, low-fat dairy products, and eggs are a number of the simplest sources of protein. It's vital to settle on the proper quiet meat to avoid fat intake. Fish may be a good alternative to the high-calorie meat. Certain sorts of fishes are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which may lower lipid levels. Beans, peas and lentils also are good sources of protein and contain less fat and no cholesterol and are the simplest alternatives for meat. Choosing skimmed milk instead of milk and skinless chicken breasts will help the body absorb protein better. 4. Include whole grains in diet. Whole grains are an honest source of fiber and other essential nutrients that play a big role in regulating vital sign and heart health. Whole grains are good for a healthy heart, and that they are often used as a substitute for the refined grains. 5. Plant-based diets helps promote heart health. Vegetables and fruits are good sources of vitamins and minerals. They're also low in calories and rich in dietary fiber. Vegetables and fruits and other plant-based foods contain substances which will help prevent disorder. Eating more fruits and vegetables may assist you crop on higher calorie foods like meat, cheese and snack items. Now that we've shared with you these diet tips, bring them to your rescue and boost your heart health. Thank you for spending some time with us, Natural Cures. Give us your opinion on this video. If you liked the video, give share it with your friends. For more information, subscribe to the channel.